What dost thou say? Wilt thou not join us? Oh, yes, I believe we would suit thee well. Oh, I see. 'Tis a pity indeed. But this is thine stubborn choice alone. I cannot enforce it upon thee. If thine mind should be altered, forsooth speak to me once more.